90 Day Fiancé get a peek at Tim's extremely young girlfriend. Tim Malcolm was hiding his girlfriend from us for quite a while now. Now, finally he reveals to us about his mystery girlfriend. But guess what? The age difference is massive. We'll get into that. Tim and his ex-girlfriend Veronica Rodriguez were an odd but cute couple. When Tim revealed that Veronica called him the hottest guy when, in fact, that time they met, he was with his friend who looked like a model. But Tim was just the type of guy Veronica was looking for. Sadly enough, their relationship didn't last. Anyway, so Tim also spoke about girlfriends he took to get plastic surgery. Yada yada yada, let's not talk about that right now. Let's talk about his new girlfriend. Age gap of almost 2 decades. In 90 Day Fiancé, Tim recently talked about his new girlfriend. His new girl is a Brazilian woman and is known as Linda. The shocking part comes when Tim reveals the age gap. He says that Linda and he are 17 years apart. That's almost 2 decades. But well, what can we say? They're happy. Anyway, Linda and Tim are suddenly happy. Also, Veronica, Tim, and Linda are good friends despite the past. And Linda doesn't have any problem with it. Okay, so the age gap. What do you think about the age gap? I mean, they're adults and I am sure they can work it out. It's not like people with 30 years of age difference are not dating. They are. But I just need an opinion from you guys. Also, they seem to be very much in love. So let us know what you have to say regarding this situation here. And also, subscribe to us and stay tuned for more daily updates on your favorite TV shows and celebrities. Thank you for joining.